Hello, Gintama 143 time. Here we go. I'm not even going to talk to you guys at the beginning of this one because hopefully you just came from watching 142, you know? So, starting the video in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5. Theme song. I'm going to skip the theme song actually because I just watched it. Do, 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 do. Skipping, skipping, skipping. 130, 131, 132. Life is just one important decision after another. Go ahead and see how far your naive decisions can take you. Farewell, strange man. He saved us. She had to. Lost. No. He tried to protect us. Plus, we have Shinpachi. No, you were strong enough to save her, Shinpachi. The total darkness I heard your voice. You were the one who protected her, Shinpachi. To think I laughed at that. I'll protect Kagura-chan. Oh. Little bit by little bit. Calmly. Ew. What is wrong with him? Thank you, small child. Thank you, small child. Repay my respects with a smile. I mean, by some twisted logic, it does make sense, but after all, they may grow up to be strong. Are you Hisoka? Probably, probably. Years ago, when she was captured while trying to live, she traded her own freedom for yours. She's only a courtesan in name. Wasn't kept her locked up here. You still came to see me. Come on, baby. Leave. That's bolted on both sides. Why do I have a feeling that Connor is going to be the one to open the door? Just being impressed. The kid. Huh? So she just rescued him? Não. Kentucky. Recognize that sword anywhere? Kentucky, no. All right, Kentucky. Let's see. You can do. Never gonna ask him. And now he's gonna wanna fight Kentucky. Big surprise. Stop talking about Kentucky. I'll take a crappy snack joint full of old ladies instead. Women's tears are too much to go with drinking. Want to drink. Oh no, oh no, he's got his heart set on Kentucky now. It's bad. Asking the big questions. Ooh, I feel like a Tony in your signal. Probably not, but you never know. Time for the fight. Let's go. Then I can go watch the sunrise. The end of the day, he is only human, so let's see. Kids stay back, though. You lasted 10 seconds. Is he gonna give us commentary for the entire fight? And I peacefully surrounded by my grandchildren. Come on, Game Talkie. Where'd he get the real sword from? Game Toki, oh gosh. Stop it, Gami, shut up. You're just all talk. The Earth standards, that is. Don't pull the whole protect you. Don't pull over the old history on him. We haven't seen that much discussion of the whole Amanto thing recently, so it's weird to. It's interesting to have it come back in a major conflict. Don't bring up the dead comrades. Yes. He looks so tiny in comparison to this, which is weird because Kintoki is usually just like a very physically imposing figure. It's strange. Yes, child. Well, it's come here for nothing. Child, go. He's a sweet kid, but he really should be getting going. Oh, come on. That really where the episode ends. That's cliffhangers. I can't imagine watching that when it was first released without being able to just hit next video on Crunchyroll afterward. Gintoki once again reaffirming his position as one of my favorite characters in anything ever. Was an incredibly unpleasant cliffhanger. Calmly, a little. I don't have words, or perhaps I do have choice words, but I shan't say them. Such a good show. Such a good show. Really love it. Fool for expecting anything from you, the stinking big bluff. It's a heartbreaking reason for the fact that you suck there. Interesting possibility. Regardless, that's all we have for now. It might. I'm not sure whether they'll do any more live reactions for the arc. We'll see as time goes on, but for now, just 142 and 143 are enough. Farewell for now. Hope you enjoyed these two little videos. So, bye bye!